हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर एज वेल एज कंपोजिशन सेक्शन. इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अ चैप्टर ऑफ ग्रामर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द कंपोजिशन सेक्शन ऑफ नेक्स्ट पोर्शन, दैट इज इनफॉर्मल लेटर राइटिंग. एक्चुअली इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अबाउट द फॉर्मल लेटर राइटिंग, लाइक अ फॉर्मेट, वे ऑफ राइटिंग द फॉर्मल लेटर एंड द कंपेरिजन बिटवीन इनफॉर्मल लेटर एंड फॉर्मल लेटर. सो टूडे वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द इनफॉर्मल लेटर राइटिंग विद ऑल थिंग्स लाइक फॉर्मल लेटर. फर्स्टली देर इज अ डेफिनेशन, वॉट इज एन इनफॉर्मल लेटर. एज यू नो डैट इनफॉर्मल लेटर इज अ लेटर विच इज रिटन टू योर फ्रेंड्स, फैमिली मेम्बर्स एंड क्लोज रिलेशंस. पर्सनल लेटर, इट इज ऑल्सो नोन एज पर्सनल लेटर. डेट्स वाई कैजुअल लैंग्वेज कैन बी यूज इन दिस लेटर. डैट्स वाई देर इज नो नीड टू राइट द फॉर्मल वे. So you have to written also in the emotional way. So this is the informal letter. Okay, this is the difference between, also discussed in the last class, what is the difference between informal and formal letters. Now let's take the format of formal letter. Formal letter is very simple. Firstly, you have to mention the sender's address. You are writing the letter, then you are a sender, so that's why here is a sender's letter. Then you have to leave one line, then you have to write date. Salutation means dear, and XYZ means name, which is given in the question paper. So you have to write the dear mother, dear father, dear Rohit, whatever you have to write to whom. Okay, uske baad, that is a content. Content is divided into three parts, you can see on the screen. Introduction of the letter, then body of the letter, and the conclusion. So there are three paragraphs written in the informal letter. Firstly, you have to introduce the way of writing. Then you have to write the body of the letter, and you have to conclusion. And last one is subscription. Subscription like yours lovingly, yours affectionately, your loving son, your loving daughter, your loving friend, etc. And last, you have to mention your name. So this is the format of formal letter. बहुत simple है. सबसे पहले आपको sender's address लिखना होता है. उसके बाद आप date जिस दिन आप letter लिख रहे हैं. उसके बाद salutation जिसमें dear और नाम जिसका भी है. उसके बाद लेटर का कंटेंट लिखना होता है, जो तीन पैराग्राफ में होता है. ऐसे देख सकते हैं, इंट्रोडक्शन होता है, बॉडी ऑफ द लेटर होता है, उसके बाद कंक्लूजन, और लास्ट में सब्सक्रिप्शन, जिसमें आपको योर्स लविंगली एज पर द रिलेशन, एंड देन यू हैव टू मेंशन योर नेम. देर इज अ क्वेश्चन, एक क्वेश्चन दे रखते हैं हम यहाँ पर, जो कि सॉल्व एग्जाम्पल है, इसके थ्रू भी आप समझ सकते हो. जैसे यू आर आकृति और अभिनव, राइट अ लेटर टू योर फ्रेंड डिस्क्राइबिंग योर बोर्डिंग स्कूल एक्सपीरियंस. तो दिस इज अ वेरी सिंपल क्वेश्चन. So this is an informal letter you have to write to your friend. Firstly, you have to mention the sender's address, which is Mayur Bihar, phase 3rd, Delhi. Uske baad date 21st August 2020 hai yahan par. Aapko date mention karni hai. Jaise letter aaj likh rahe hain aap, to aap isme likhenge aaj ki date, which is 28 June 2021. Okay, yahan dear Ekta, it has been while since I have heard from you. This is the introduction of letter. How have you been? I hope this letter finds you in the best of your health and cheerful spirits. This is the introduction. Next one is, as you know, I have got admission in a boarding school. I wanted to share my initial days experience with you. Earlier I was stressed, as I have never been away from my family since childhood. But we cannot cage ourselves in a small world which matches our comfort level. I want thank for your precious advice at the time I needed it the most. You said it very truly, that we should not reach to conclusions without even visiting the campus. Your words were really encouraging. That time it seemed to be a bold decision, but now I am slowly and happily adapting the new environment. Way of teaching here is very impressive and totally different from my previous school. More focus on co-curricular activities helps a lot in making friends with different blocks. I have started feeling that I am a part of this institution now. This is lot to share about my new school when we will meet. Eagerly waiting to see you soon. Yours lovingly, Akriti. Okay, so this is the solve example which is given, written in the three paragraph as a discuss in the format. So today we will stop here. This is the informal letter. So please Watch it again and again, and you will surely understand about the way of informal letter writing. Okay students, aaj ke liye itna hi, but don't forget to subscribe the channel as well as like the video, and you have to press only also the bell icon button to get the notification for the further videos on this channel. Okay students.